These how to animate it will show you how to display simple notice in WordPress. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to do it. First of all, log into your WordPress dashboard and come to this plugin section and click on add new, and here search for simple notice and here scroll down and search for this plugin and install it, activate. Once the plugin activated, hover over on settings and click on simple notice, show notice, here select enabled, and now from here you can change your notice message and here you will get the preview. Now show the notice text on, you can select all pages, all post, or you can select only home page. How to show the notice text on top of existing content? You can select any of them. You can select, now you can change your notice message color, message background, link color, and then tap on save changes. And now I'm going to reloading my website, and here we can see the notice message has been successfully added to my website. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.